How many enemies did you see in the building?
Three.
Three?
Okay.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
And did you put them in the half building?
Yeah, in the top. In the top. Okay.
Okay, what floor? On the top? Or?
The top, the biggest. The tallest.
Yeah, but but what floor? Can you say that?
It's RPG. I can see them, yeah. He peeks them.
Severe fucking brain damage.
I don't need
to. So we're about to reckon this war zone.
see us?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that they have the lower fringe.
He's flanking.
I'll try and get eyes on and track him in the open.
About to mark him on.
Let's see what fucking shot me.
That's not. The range might not be accurate. Oh, he's stationary.
He's behind a tree for me.
I'm just dead. I could have gone to bed early and had a nice little nap, but no, I chose to play squad.
I'm stuck. Yeah, I'm empty stuck.
So everyone not having toes and hats.
Yep, that's.
I mean, the Turkish should at least get some form of anti-tank, even if it's an SPG-9, like something that's deployable. I mean, it's hard to believe that they don't have access to ATGMs, because I see the insurgents that they fight and shoot at Turkish people with ATGMs, so...
Put a troop transport over on my move mark.
Today.
On the bridge,
I have 0 faith, they'll get it. Well, actually, no, to be fair, it's Raider, so they're okay. They had infantry, by the way, pushing around from Barber, so they're gonna be pushing from south. Big push from Bravo, like full squad, maybe more.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Objective with us, or helping us just defend, sorry.